The problem with that, though, is that I actually, a lot of people think that you are actually distracting when you do try to focus on that kind of activism. Some people that want to focus on Israel see you as the enemy because you're distracting them from the real problem.
But yeah, I always find that nonsensical. It gets on my nerves because you can't solve a huge problem like Israel and Palestine. You just can't by boycotting. It's just not going to, I don't see it how it's going to work.
Boycotting. So you're against the BDS? Or how so?
Okay, it's very complex. I have an issue with BDS in particular because the BDS movement, besides being incredibly hypocritical, its goal is the destruction, or the destruction is not the right word, the undoing of Israel. Mm. It doesn't want Israel to exist as run by Jews or heavily involved by Jews. I don't want to say Jewish state. That has a whole other, I mean, I have no problem with the Jewish state, but because I'm a Jew, but it's trying to undo Israel and return to Palestine in 1947. That's
why is it hypocritical? Why is the BDS hypocritical? Because you mentioned it's hypocritical.
Oh, I mean that if people, all I ask is that people treat, if you're criticizing Israel, then treat other countries to the same standards.
Right. So selective.
So it's very selective, and it's very incredible. That's why I believe there is a little bit of anti-Semitism in this, I think. I just want, if you're going to criticize Israel, then criticize the rest of the world in the same way. I'm okay with that.
And it's not. Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/SJME.